me. No, I'm calling from a phone box. Yeah. No, I'm not okay, really. What about Paige? I've been kind of suspicious of her for like a few, I don't know, months. And recently, it's just getting to me, and I ended up got to the point where I followed her to work, and basically, I found out she'd been seeing someone else. And I know. Just listen. We had this massive argument, and I stormed out of the house. All I took was my sacks, and I haven't got anything. I haven't got my phone. I haven't got my. No, just give me. I haven't got my money. I haven't got any of my stuff. I haven't got anything. And I've lost my. Just stop! I know. Listen. I was working with her dad. Now she's telling me that I've lost my job with him. I'm gonna lose my job. And obviously I've lost, I can't go back. No, I can't go back. I can't go back. I absolutely, categorically cannot go back there. I can't queen that.